You know, I like my jacket from Iceland. It's nice and yellow, but one thing it doesn't have is a hood. So went with the black sweatshirt, and it's bright enough, I think, that it doesn't really matter. And I could have obviously thrown that on top of this, but it's a pretty warm jacket, and you know, the sweatshirt, and I guess you could go with like a hat and a scarf or something. It's a little warm for the full head wrap, I think. I mean, in reality, I'm not sure that it actually is on the bike, but it looked kind of weird. And then in the afternoon, it's going to be too warm for that. And then you just have this extra thing you're carrying around, which I guess wouldn't be too bad if I was wearing it now, because I've got my laptop in my bag, which I won't have as much. So, or at the end of the day, probably. Although I normally don't have it. I normally just take it home on Friday, but I needed it last night, so. Actually, now that I'm thinking through this, there's a pretty good chance I will have it tonight, so. Good decision on my part to not have that. Still not 100% sure what they mean by through traffic here, but I'm gonna keep on making it happen until they're very clear. The road is completely 100% closed, but. Soon. Hopefully these people are turning. I'm not gonna make this.